Self-checkout is the lane of choice for many, but at Walmart, Penny Rintoul says it makes her feel like a thief.
Not only once, but twice on the self-checkout do they ask you to ensure that you've scanned all your items. But then leaving the store, that loss prevention officer appeared to be checking receipts from everyone.
She complained to Walmart on Twitter, saying, "Your loss prevention measures are now officially over the top and making me reconsider shopping in your stores."
It's very angering and demeaning. It seems like they're taking the position that everyone is a potential thief.
Other shoppers complained online about ramped up receipt checking as well. One called the process discriminating. Another said she felt like a skis bag being stopped at the door and searched. Walmart responded directly to some of the complaints, saying as more of our stores are equipped with self-checkout machines, our associates will check receipts to make sure the transaction went smoothly.
What is someone's rights in that situation?
You can say thanks but no thanks and walk right out.
This lawyer says if shoppers don't agree to a receipt check, employees can't force them.
That's an illegal search, and they are violating the Human Rights Code.
The Canadian Civil Liberties Association says it's launching an investigation into the process of routine security checks.
I'm very skeptical. I'm betting dressed like this, I'm not going to get stopped. Rich people don't get stopped to have their bags checked. That's racial profiling, that's poverty profiling, that's discrimination.
Self-checkouts are creating problems for some retailers. A study in the UK found the new technology can lead to increased theft.
The stores know this, but they still see the labor savings as more than compensating for the increased theft rate.
Still, additional receipt checks may hurt more than they help, according to this security consultant.
It's an annoyance to their customers. It's not doing anything for inventory control. They're not really checking that closely.
Rintoul didn't hear back from Walmart.
They don't care what people are thinking. This is just something that they're going to do.
Walmart didn't respond to our inquiries about shoppers' rights. Instead, it said its policies help the company manage costs and continue to offer low prices. Jacqueline Hansen, CBC News, Mississauga.